now it's time for your morning announcements.
Medina, this is your MHS Student Bulletin for Tuesday, October 25th. I'm Casey Roach.
And I'm Henry Allen.
Parent-teacher conferences. This Thursday will be parent-teacher conferences. Please let your parents know that the conferences will be held virtually after school from 3 to 8 p.m. And coats for kids. If you have a coat you don't love anymore, donate it to someone to keep them warm. Drop off your gently used coats in any of the house offices for coats for kids.
Attention ice cream lovers. Link Crew will be hosting an ice cream social tomorrow during all lunches. Get a bowl of ice cream and choose delicious toppings for only $1. You heard it, $1. Again, this will be tomorrow, so make sure to bring some money for a treat. And Just Right. A reminder that Just Right is meeting in the writing studio today after school from 2:30 to 3:30. Be ready to write.
And Art Club. Attention all Art Club members. Our next Art Club meeting is tomorrow, October 26th from 2:30 to 3:30 in room 2005. Please join us for a Halloween themed meeting with snacks and spooky crafts. Hope to see you all there. And Latin Club. Attention all students. Latin Club will have their Halloween party on Friday, October 28th from 2:30 to 4 in room 2215. Join us for food, games, pumpkin painting, and Halloween movies. Contact Mr. Colo with questions and don't forget to bring a costume.
ASL Club. ASL Club will have their next meeting on Monday, October 31st at 2:30 p.m. in room 2206. Come join us for some ASL and Halloween trivia. There will be a costume contest and candy prizes. We hope to see you there. MHS, do you play guitar, bass guitar, upright bass, piano, or the drums? If so, consider joining jazz band. Audition music for Stardusters and Jazz Ensemble are available in the area outside the band office. These are two amazing groups playing all sorts of different music, ranging from swing and rock to funk and pop. Auditions will take place Wednesday, November 2nd, with rehearsals beginning the following week. Sign-up sheets for auditions are on the window by the audition music. For any questions, contact Mr. Locker.
And Model UN. Model UN will have a meeting today at 2:30 p.m. in room 1215. New members are welcome. If you cannot make it, email Ms. Sissimus for the Model UN Google Classroom invite code. Hope to see you there. And Key Club. Are you interested in helping young women in your community? Then join Key Club in the Feminine Hygiene Drive. Donate feminine hygiene products to be distributed anonymously around Medina that will aid and support women in need. There will be flyers throughout the school with a QR code that takes you to a list of these desired donation items. Please place all items in Mr. Sacco's room 1220.
Attention students, soon the snow will fall and cover up the numbered and painted parking spots. Please check the lots and remember not to park in them unless they are your spots. There are numbered parking spots in B, D, and J lots, and the painted parking spots are all in the lower B lot. And now it's time for your sports update. Girls soccer beat Revere 5-2, advancing them to the district finals last night.
And for today's birthdays, we have Kaylee McDaniel,
Sean Merrill,
Emma Nort,
Leo Simpson,
Zachary Tubner,
Martha Waite.
Happy birthday. And for today's lunch, we have brunch for lunch,
maple pancakes,
breakfast sausage patties,
tiny hash brown triangles,
vegetable choice,
100% fruit,
assorted fruit choice,
and milk.
Soup of the day is potato soup. Remember, Medina, to be respectful,
be responsible,
and be ready. Make it a terrific Tuesday, Medina. What's the Scooby-Doo? We're coming after you. We're gonna solve that mystery. I see a Scooby-Doo. The trail is back to you. What's the Scooby-Doo?